Pessoal, estou de volta em Sydney, exclusivamente para o Fashion Week. A gente foi convidado para o desfile de encerramento do evento, que aliás, já vai começar. Vem comigo! A nossa equipe estava presente nos bastidores do Fashion Week, onde toda a ação estava acontecendo horas antes do show entrar ao vivo. Todo mundo estava trabalhando pesado para transformar a passarela feita de sal em um espetáculo de luzes, som e cores. Minutos antes do espetáculo começar, as assistentes de moda preparavam os vestidos para o grande show. Bem, o Australian Fashion Week desse ano já terminou, mas hoje a gente está aqui no estúdio do estilista Boy para registrar onde tudo começou.
Hey Boy!
Hi, Raphael!
Good to see you again.
Thank you.
Welcome to my office. This is my dream factory. Basically, this is my office, all my workshop at the back, and my side is a display. So why not come over and take a look?
The paper crane collection was amazing. How do you even start imagining each dress?
Each dress is actually is a whole collection. When I start from the beginning, I thought, okay, paper crane used to be like origami, it's a very Japanese. So instantly I'm thinking about origami technique and also the color. So I'm using a lot of kimono, vintage kimono, including some of the leather. It's also is a laser cut kimono pattern. Now next is a feather. Now feather, of course, is you think about bird, it's crane.
It's beautiful.
And it's one by one sewing on the dress too. Get a lot of celebrity. He will say, oh, look, Bowie, may I borrow this dress or that dress? They will always ask, is anyone wearing that yet? And I invite them to come over, come here for the red carpet.
Searching.